announcement, short and sweet. We'll start off with the students.
We have a general student council meeting today.
Okay, so today in the commons during lunch, the girls' basketball team will be selling pizza. So $2 a slice. Won't be doing IOUs, so get a friend if you don't have money. And so today the girls' basketball has our first league game against PCS. It's an away game. So girls, change out at lunch and be at the vans at 1:45 near the, in the senior parking lot. And everyone should join softball. You know, you can practice with us. You don't know how to play softball, that's okay, we'll teach you. I didn't know how to play softball my freshman year, so just join, it'll be super fun. Email Mr. Peters at speters@york.org. Club presidents, again, it is your responsibility to tell us about pictures. So if you want us to take it, you just need to talk to us, or else I'm going to assume that your club doesn't exist. Second, Eloise and I will not be at yearbook on Friday F day, so there will not be any yearbook. So sleep and be happy. And then third, there's going to be a yearbook meeting mandatory on E day at lunch, but we're going to remind you again. Thank you.
York is providing a movie night next Friday, January 22nd.
The movie itself hasn't been decided, but it's free. But we will be selling popcorn, pizza, and drinks before time.
Guild today at lunch in the physics room, we're playing a Japanese casino game, which is really fun. I have candy for everyone, and for the winner, I have a special prize from the Pokemon Center in Osaka. So.
So two big announcements. Today is the last day for Winter Congress registration. If you have anybody that you would like to be rooming with or any committees that you would like to be in, you have to tell me today or else it's finalized. Also, for the spring season, swimming is going to be starting up soon. We're having our informational meeting tomorrow in Mr. Fink's room, which is the chem room, room 20. Is it just 20? Okay, awesome. If you've never, you know, if you know how to float, that's all you really need to know. I'm not even kidding. The first week of practice is literally floating. So come by, please, even if you're slightly interested. We would love to see a great turnout. The team spirit's really there, and it's not like a hard impact sport on your, you know, joints, bones, whatever it might be. Really great sport. I recommend all of you come to room 20 tomorrow at lunch.
Workjobs supervisors, we're having a quick mandatory meeting tomorrow at Workjobs in room 8. Just a quick thing to discuss in the quarter. Thanks.
He said it will be a simple procedure and we will drill 2 or 3 holes to take it out. He had said it so calmly I didn't panic, but the word drill pierced my ears. I woke up slowly in the recovery room with a dry mouth and pounding headache. It was the third week of December at the beginning of winter break, and I spent my recovery counting down the days to Christmas. I knew that staying in a hospital bed wasn't the best way to spend Christmas because because all I did was read books or watch TV. During my stay, my mom brought me delicious food, which was made by my relatives. This food not only filled me up, but made me realize how much they care for me. I believe my injury taught me how important family really was. The most important gift I got for the holidays was to spend Christmas with my family.
To see all of you out there to support us. Thank you.
Awesome, Joshua.